how do I handle pressure in the operating room? What I do is I try to take, you know, one task at a time. So like certain steps during surgery, and if I break it down step by step, it doesn't become as daunting. Because if you try to think of everything that you have to do at once, it can cause anxiety, you feel pressured. So if you just do one step at a time, I think that's the best way to handle pressure. That's how I've done it my whole career, and it seems to work for me.